Most of the time, carbon forms what type of bond? C, covalent.